Okay, let's sign up 7 most popular marketplaces in the world. It is so easy with SMS-MAN. I will show you the whole 7 ways to sign up at Amazon, to make your account on eBay, to sign up Craigslist without phone number at all, to sign up AliExpress and JD.com if you really like Chinese marketplaces, and sign up Walmart. I suppose everybody loves Walmart. And sign up Stocks, which is actual if you want to sell sneakers or buy sneakers or something else like my friend. Let's go.
There is a SMS-MAN.
I will start with Amazon, and here on main page we can find hello, sign in, accounts and list. Here we can find yellow button sign in, but we don't need that. We need to tap start here after question about new customer. Let's go. Here we should type our name. Of course I'm John. Suggest some password and re-enter it, and mobile number or email. What can we do here if we don't have email or if we haven't checked video about mailboxes that I made for you? We can go SMS-MAN, sign up here, top up your balance or use your promo code if you accidentally have it. And after all mentioned steps, when you have positive balance, I have $10, I'm a rich guy. You can choose country. I will choose United States of America phone number because I have now United States of America VPN. And after click show all services, start searching Amazon. And click buy. Okay, this number we will use to sign up. US plus one, our number. And let's continue to verification. Wonderful. Here we should solve this puzzle to protect our account. After 5 hardest captchas, we can get OTP. So to get code, we should return SMS-MAN and click get SMS. So SMS not received yet, it is not a problem. And we have to click some more time until we get SMS. Sometimes numbers on SMS-MAN can get SMS for some reasons. And it is not a problem, because you can click reject and your balance won't change, like you can see on my screen. After that you can try out one new number. So let's click buy again, copy our new number, return to Amazon, click change. Accidentally we can change phone number at Amazon. So let's wait some more time. Well, Amazon SMS will come to our laptop. That time we can go further to eBay. Fine. Now we are on eBay and here we can sell, buy everything. Okay, let's create an account on eBay. My name is Juan, last name Duo. Suggest strong password and click create account. Okay, we made our account, but there is one very important option. We should go to account settings, click personal information and provide our contact info. Until we do that, we won't be able to buy or sell anything on eBay. So here we should type our phone number. But what to do if we don't have phone number? Of course, we'll go to SMS-MAN. Let's enter some street address. It can be fake, of course. Wow, I'm in Ohio. Let's return SMS-MAN. At first we will try to get SMS on our Amazon number. So we will try again, of course. And let's find eBay in list of services. Clicking buy. Service temporarily unavailable. That means that service don't have suggested phone numbers now. It is not a problem. We can choose other country like United Kingdom and try to buy eBay here. Okay, we bought United Kingdom phone number for eBay. Let's copy that. Return eBay. Find United Kingdom here, enter our number, deleting first 2 digits and click continue. We should enter our password and click sign in. Okay, let's verify our phone number. security code should appear at SMS-MAN. Okay, we got that so fast, let's copy that. Return eBay, enter it here and click verify. Fine, now we have verified phone number and I will verify my email address some future time. Now we can sell or buy something on eBay. Walmart is one of the most popular market where you can buy almost everything. And let's create an account here. We can find nice button in header, sign in account. And here we can see two options, sign in and create an account. Of course, we want to create an account. Again, our first, last name, email address, create a passport, blah, 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 blah. Oh, Google don't suggest me any password. Okay, I'll do it myself. Okay, keep me signed in, send me emails, of course I want to create account and let's go. Non-safe password, and here we can see our account and we should find account info and button add phone number. Let's add it and click add again. At first we should enter code from our email, let's find it. We got code, let's submit it and now we can add phone number. Let's get it on SMS-MAN, of course. I will choose United States of America because numbers of US are one of the best on the market because they have real SIM cards. And in some of our videos, you can see how we use United States phone numbers to sign up in Telegram, for example. Let's start finding Walmart. Half a dollar. Not so expensive. Click buy, copy our bot number, return to Walmart, again click add phone number. I can show you how to enter this code. I suppose I should use my cell phone to get code fluently and use it here. But you saw that SMS-MAN works. Code coming, and it is really working because we have special video about Walmart, which you can check. Stocks is a special platform for fashion influencers and guys who want to sell really good stuff like Jordan, like Fear of God, like Supreme and some other brands. Let's sign up here. For example, you want to sell your Jordan pair. We can sign up here with Google, Facebook, Apple, Twitter, but we will use our first, last name, email and password. Suggested password, agreement and click sign up. Here we go for our account. Settings, turn on two-step verification, and here we should verify our phone number. Let's go to SMS-MAN, choose United States of America. For a moment, stocks is unavailable, so we can find any other number. Copy that, return to stocks, and enter our number without first digit, and click continue. We should get 6-digit code, return to SMS-MAN, and click get SMS. Okay, we got our code, let's copy that and enter our code here and click continue. Okay, we safely recorded our code, fine. Now we have two-step verified stocks account. It allows us to sell, buy any stuff on stocks and even take part in some special stocks activities, which I will tell you about in some next video. Let's go further to JD. Of course, you can sign up here too. Let's go main site, translate it to English as well. Find hello, please log in and register. Sign up now. At first step, we should enter our phone number. I don't know Chinese, but I understand it by code of country. Okay, accept. And let's find United States by code and go SMS-MAN to find number. US was chosen. Let's start writing JD. Buy. Again, tab service temporarily unavailable. And it is not a real problem. Let's choose other country to sign up JD. I offer you Vietnam. Why Vietnam? Because we have real Vietnam phone numbers and Vietnam is very easy and cheap to sign up. Let's click buy. We firstly got number for JD. Let's return to JD. And now we should find here Vietnam. We found Vietnam. Let's enter our phone number without first two digits. Let's translate it to English. Click the button to verify. Okay. Ah, we should complete puzzle with that beautiful doggo. Let's try again. Wow, successfully. Let's go next. Ah, we got confirmation code right now. Let's return SMS-MAN to get it. While I'm waiting JD.com SMS code, I understood what to do with Walmart. Let's firstly verify our email for extra security. We should enter verification code, so I will get it and return to you. Okay, we have verified email address and now we can verify phone number. Click button add. Why we should enter verification code for email again? If we have verified it right now. Walmart is really strange. Let's return to JD. As you see, JD can send us SMS code. It is a problem of JD and I want you to write in comments if you could get SMS for JD from SMS-MAN. It will be very useful for us. Thank you for watching. Put your likes. Put your notifications on. Give me all your feedback about this video. Thank you very much. Goodbye for next video.
There is SMS-MAN!